Hello everyone, myself Rukshana and I'm the student of Terrible English Spoken. I'm here to present a presentation on the topic format of informal letter. First, we have to write the sender's address of that person who is sending that letter. And after that, leave a line, then write the date. As we usually write date as 22/5/19. That's the wrong format, it is the right one. And after that, leave a line and write salutation. In salutation, we can write the name of that person whom we are sending that address. Like, dear mother, dear father, or dear friends. And then there comes body of the letter. And when we finish the body of the letter, and at last, you will write your lovingly and your name. And that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.